Hi everyone, this is a follow-up for my notebook fabric paper napkin cover. Of course, I finished this, but I had leftovers and nothing goes to waste here. So I was thinking, I've got these two pieces, and what a better way to use them than making two tags, two bookmarks. So I'm going to first cut these two pieces, and I'm going to glue them down to a scrapbook paper I have. I'm going to, let's go with the grain or against it. It doesn't matter, it's the back of the tag. So I'm going to glue this down, and then I'm going to trim it and make it more into the shape of a tag. Remember, it's going to take a lot of glue. The fabric is still absorbing glue, but it's worth it. I really like the feel of these two things together, the fabric and the paper napkins. I'm putting a lot of glue. I want to make sure everything will be glued down completely. This is one. Going for the other one. And I'll continue and come back when it's dry and we'll finish it. Okay, everything is glued down. I went all over this again with glue and over the edges, so it would be nothing will come undone. And now it has to dry. I'm going to try and speed this up and then I'll come back. I'm back. I have here the two pieces that are going to be a tag, the two pieces that are going to be a bookmark. I've trimmed around the excess. I still had left this piece from my scrapbook paper, and I had leftover from my rice paper, so I've glued them to each one. And I'm going to make a pocket, two pockets for my notebook. And I'm just going to measure. I'm going to continue with the tags and the bookmark in a minute. They are still not quite dry. It's very thick and the glue is still like in there, so it's kind of moist inside. First, I'm going to trim this edge. I've trimmed here everything down with my metal ruler and with my rotary cutter, because it's easier to work on fabric with it, but you can also use it on paper. So I'm just going to measure. Let's see. I don't want to come all the way here, so there won't be a problem to fold it. So let's start with one pocket. Again, I'm going to mark where I want it to go from here, and I think I'm going to do some, it's not quite straight, I need to fix it to here. So let's see. Here it's not quite straight and I need to fix it. Okay. Let's see now. Yeah. So now I only have to copy this to the other side. To make the same pocket. Okay, I'm going to use my silicone glue on the edges of the pocket. I made a mistake. Okay, let's see what can I do so it won't be the same as the other one. Just okay, and it already has glue on it. So this will be a smaller one, never mind. Okay, two pockets are done. Now, tags and bookmarks. I've got this left over and it won't be enough for these two tags. So of course I'm going to put it here and just, or maybe something, I'm just gonna fold it, cut it in half, and let's see, maybe I'll glue it here like this. Yep, just adding interest and using my leftovers instead of keeping them in some kind of stash. I hope I'm in frame. Okay, Now for these two tags, let's see what I can. I've got this gold ribbon. Oh, too much. I've got this washi tape. Maybe I'll add this. Something like that. But I need to add glue because the adhesive on the washi tape just not worth it. Always coming undone. I'll trim it when it's dry. For now I'm just laying down this, the things that will decorate my tags. Where is it? Okay, here we go, next one. Okay, I'm going to see what else I have to decorate here and here. I've got more stuff and I'll come back. I'm back. So I've trimmed my these two rectangles to look like a tag and started cutting from the leftover rice paper these hearts, and I traced around them with Posca pen, gold one. And these are the pieces that I've trimmed from my tags, still keeping them here, not throwing anything. You'll see what I'm going to do with them. And I have these hearts that I'm going to put on my tags and on my bookmarks. I'm just going around the edges of everything with brush marker by Winsor & Newton, and giving, just framing it. I didn't want to ink around the edges. I wanted something more crisp. Like this. Okay, so I'm going to go around the edges of the bookmarks also, and now I'm going to play around with the hearts here. I'm going to glue them down. I think 3 for each one is quite nice. Something, I don't know, something like this. Yeah, so I'm going to glue this down and I'll come back. I'm back. So these two tags are finished. I've put an eyelet and a ribbon in both of them. And moving aside, I've added here also hearts, and just drew with my Posca pen and the same marker this. And I wanted to put here a tassel, but I've made my hole too much inside, and this can't reach in. So I'm going to use this organza fabric and just add it here. Instead of the tassel I thought I'm going to use. It doesn't... Okay, here we go. I think it turned out quite well. I really like it. Another one. Okay, so I've got these hearts left, but they will probably be used in another project. And I've got these four triangles that was left from trimming my tags. And I promised to show you what I'm going to do with them. So, here we go. Let's see. Yeah, I'm going to decorate here the corner with this one. Oops. I hope I'm in frame. Here we go. One here, one tag here, flipping to the other side. Let's see. Yeah, I'm going to decorate this corner with this. Another tag into the pocket like this, and let's see, maybe I should put the other triangle on this corner. Now it's more defined and more interesting. Here we go. So this is it. Used all my leftovers from my project, and I hope you've enjoyed it. And that's it for now. Bye.